Imagine a world where your diet plan is designed by artificial intelligence. A world where a machine doesn't just tell you what to eat, but also understands your cravings, your habits, your medical history, and even your emotions, better than your own doctor. Sounds like science fiction? Well, it's not. It's happening right now. In today's video, we dive deep into the AI nutrition revolution and reveal why these intelligent systems might be your next best health advisor. We'll look into the inner workings, the life-changing benefits, and even the surprising emotional intelligence of these systems. They're not just reactive, they're proactive, constantly learning and adapting just for you. But hold on, what if I told you that in a recent study, ChatGPT gave more empathetic and higher quality responses to medical questions than real doctors? That's right. These systems are being tested and measured, and often outperforming expectations in shocking ways. Stick around, because by the end of this video, you'll understand how AI is transforming healthcare, and why the doctor of the future might come with a charging cable. What is an AI nutritionist? So what exactly is an AI nutritionist? An AI nutritionist is a software system powered by machine learning algorithms that analyzes your body data, lifestyle, food preferences, and even emotional patterns to deliver personalized nutrition advice. It connects to wearable devices like smartwatches, collects your health data in real time, and uses massive databases to recommend not only what to eat, but when and how much. And it doesn't stop there. These tools go beyond meal suggestions. They can predict nutritional imbalances, suggest food substitutions, and help with behavior change through predictive modeling. These AI tools can monitor your vitamin deficiencies, track how your body reacts to certain foods, and even help you avoid long-term conditions like diabetes and heart disease. Companies like Zoe, Nutrino, and Suggestic are already rolling out apps that act like your personal digital diet coach, combining genetics, microbiome analysis, and AI. They're turning decades of nutrition science into real-time, actionable advice tailored to your DNA and daily routines. But wait, how can a machine know if you're craving chocolate or salmon tonight? You won't believe how it does it. The data advantage. Let's get real. Your doctor sees you a few times a year, for maybe 15 minutes, but your AI nutritionist is with you 24/7, collecting data every second. It knows how many hours you slept, how active you were today, your heart rate, and even your stress levels. It builds a complete picture of your lifestyle by synthesizing thousands of data points that a doctor could never access during a short visit. Here's the kicker. AI nutrition systems don't just rely on what you tell them. They analyze your real behaviors. Did you skip breakfast today? Did your glucose levels spike after that Frappuccino? Did you eat fast food two nights in a row, despite promising yourself not to? The AI knows. It sees patterns, links them to outcomes, and adjusts accordingly. And because it knows, it can adapt your nutrition plan in real time. It updates recommendations based on new data without needing appointments or prescriptions. That's something most human doctors just can't do. And here's the crazy part. It knows more about your habits than your partner ever will. Want to see how deep the rabbit hole goes? AI versus doctors. The empathy surprise. Now here's something shocking. In a study where medical questions were answered by both human doctors and AI, nearly 80% of people preferred the AI responses. Why? Because the AI gave better answers. And get this, more empathetic ones. That's right. In the same study, doctors scored only 4.6% in the very empathetic range. AI scored 10 times higher at 45%. It's mind-blowing to think that an algorithm can sound more human than a human. Could it be that doctors are overwhelmed, rushed, and emotionally exhausted? Maybe. Burnout among medical professionals is real and rising, but the fact remains, AI is stepping in not just with accuracy, but with compassion. These systems are trained on massive datasets that include compassionate language. They're literally optimized to understand how people feel and how best to respond in ways that comfort and support. Could a cold, code-driven machine actually care more than your doctor? The answer might just change how you view empathy itself. How AI nutrition tools work. So how do these tools actually work? First, you feed in data, weight, age, health conditions, goals. Then the AI syncs with your wearables or health apps to continuously collect data. Next comes the magic, pattern recognition. AI algorithms identify trends in your sleep, movement, blood sugar, and dietary intake. For example, if your energy crashes every afternoon, the AI might correlate it with your high-carb lunch choices. It might then recommend a protein-based snack backed by clinical research it has access to in milliseconds. Some apps even use natural language processing to chat with you. You can text, "What should I eat for dinner?" And the AI replies based on your current blood sugar, exercise level, and past meals. Some platforms go a step further, using predictive analytics to forecast potential health risks and nutritional gaps before symptoms even appear. That's next-level personalized nutrition. So how does it really work behind the scenes? What's the secret formula that turns your pizza habit into predictive health insights? Benefits you can't ignore. Here's what you gain from an AI nutritionist. Consistency. It's available 24/7. Precision. Tailored advice based on thousands of variables. Prevention. It can alert you before a condition even shows symptoms. Motivation. Daily feedback and positive reinforcement keep you on track. It's also completely unbiased. No upselling of specific supplements or diets. Unlike influencers or even some human coaches, AI has no agenda. Just your best health in mind. That's a game changer. And it gets even better. The more you interact with it, the smarter it becomes. It doesn't just follow instructions. It learns from your behaviors and adapts to your personal evolution. Whether you're training for a marathon or trying to reverse insulin resistance, your AI grows with you. This isn't just about eating healthier. It might be about living longer. The benefits go way beyond what anyone expected. So here we are, a machine that doesn't sleep, doesn't forget, and doesn't judge, might soon know your body better than your doctor. Will AI replace doctors completely? Probably not, but it will change how we interact with healthcare forever. Imagine combining the compassion of AI with the clinical wisdom of human doctors. That might just be the perfect formula for health in the 21st century. So what do you think? Would you trust an AI to guide your next meal, manage your health, or even detect early signs of disease? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this video opened your eyes to the future. Until next time, stay healthy, stay informed, and maybe ask your nutritionist if they're plugged in.